This is the third and last video of my charging series, now showing an iPhone 5 charging with the Apple 12-watt USB power adapter, also known as the iPad charger. If you have worries about charging iPhone with iPad charger, be sure to watch the first video. I started with a completely zero, dead battery, and I took notes of the charged percentual and watts every 10 minutes. This time-lapse captured one frame every 8 seconds. Different from the iPhone 6 family, for the iPhone 5, 5S and even the new iPhone SE, it doesn't matter if you charge with a small 5-watt charger or with a big 10 or 12-watt charger, it doesn't charge any faster. If this is your iPhone, there is no advantage in buying a bigger charger, neither in using the 2 amps port on a power bank. On the bright side, 2 hours and 20 minutes is already a good time. And if you are in a hurry, you just need to wait 1 hour and you can leave having it 70% charged. About the new iPhone SE. Even though it looks the same as the iPhone 5 and 5S, the SE is a much faster phone, capable of recording 4K videos, and yet it offers a longer battery life. There are some excellent reviews about it here on YouTube. I'll put a few links in the description, so check them out. Don't forget to thumbs up this video and to subscribe. And tell everybody I said hi!